I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show. This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
That's exactly your problem.
This RV's just begging for a little street art. But if I do it here, someone will see me. Now, what to draw? Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there. An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here. Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear. You can trust me. I promise.
Guess fire safety isn't exactly high on the agenda here. Nothing says badass like a nice floral print. I'd join a motorcycle gang, if I had any friends. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
Keep walking, kid.
If I owed somebody $1,000, I'd be shitting my pants. Should probably avoid getting on that guy's shit list.
Keep walking, kid. Keep walking, kid. Again? What do you want, kid?
Is that your bike over there?
Yup.
It's, pretty cool.
Gee, thanks. Is that all?
This is the old mill, right? I heard Firewalk is playing here tonight. They're awesome.
Nope.
Are you kidding?
You should probably just go.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside. Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Oh. Isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid, because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
A girl like you, with pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets in, all right?
Okay. bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash. What's her name?
Delia. She doesn't usually like people.
Yeah. Me neither. Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as I'm explaining to you.
$20, baby.
$20? That's robbery. And don't call me baby.
Fine. $20, thief.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
No.
Sketch Central. Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
Okay, good. That's exactly what we need, thank you.
Dock workers laid off, their pensions canceled? God, Prescott's a real tool. Sweet dreams, hombre. Chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room. Reminds me of the way I make important life choices. Here we go.
Okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
It's not gonna take
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed. Hard to get to the stage.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
Ha! The internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Where do those stairs go?
Up.
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
How the fuck should I know? Floor above's rotted all to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine. Okay, so, you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis when I can. Classy.
I can't hear you. Can you talk like... If you don't have 20 bucks, beat it.
Still a dick. If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble. If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble. Damon Merrick again? Who is this guy?
I can hear you. Talk louder, please.
Yeah, no shit. This car could slide down any minute. Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge. Thanks for playing, dick. Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory. That's like 200 bucks. Holy shit! I'm rich!
She returns!
About that weed...
Here it comes.
Toss in a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, hey! What are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Leave it!